18 kilometers outside the city of Budapest here in Hungary, where today's Formula One race is about to take place. It's the Hungarian Grand Prix. Fourteen corners then for our drivers to navigate at the 2.7-mile Hungaroring today. It's six lefts and eight rights around a lap here, with average speeds in the region of 120 miles per hour. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. It's Carlos Sainz in pole position, just ahead of George Russell, who starts this event from P2. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Verstappen, Leclerc, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Perez, Joe, Tsunoda, Ricciardo, and Mick Schumacher, Bottas, Magnussen, Lando Norris, and Gasly, Ocon, Fernando Alonso, Lance Stroll, and Nicholas Latifi, Albon, and Sebastian Vettel starts from the back of the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Absolutely fantastic. That is a brilliant, brilliant result. Well done.
Another Grand Prix and a fantastic win for Mercedes. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we could talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those that we've witnessed today.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take the top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes.